Let's create a jumping Beyblade.
All we need is some Beyblade parts, super glue, and a spring from a pen. Let's assemble the Beyblade parts. Now let's remove the spring from the pen. Time to super glue the spring onto the performance tip. There we go. Now it's attached to it. Let's try it out. It's bouncy. Look at that, guys.